The ghetto close-up is when you look at this, this looks like this is carbon and this is carbon here, and usually when you hear a dead spot in the frame, that could be a problem. This one, you actually get your finger in there. So this one actually somehow got damaged from underneath. I did not catch this.